Mount Carmel coach Tom Rose gets a win over Loyola. Hard-fought win. Goes down all the way to 10 seconds left in the game. And you get two free throws from Corey Groom to pretty much ice it. And then you got to hope they don't throw on a free because they got great shooters. The lead changed hands today about a dozen times. A real back-and-forth battle. Talk about it for me.
You know, that's kind of what we expected. We knew, you know, Loyola coming in here, they're going to be very disciplined on offense. They're going to play tough on the defensive end. So we had to be patient. And we had to be real smart. And we knew that the game was going to go back and forth, and that's what happens. It's an A-conference game. You know, it's going to be physical. It's a battle every night, and that's what we're looking forward to.
Well, you know, a lot of fans don't really know you're going to be seeded in the Catholic League this year, and you'll be playing somebody whoever finished first, which is really going to be a test for you anyway.
Sure.
But you got a little taste of it today against Loyola, a Catholic League and A-conference team.
Oh, definitely. We'll be the 8th seed in the Baltimore Catholic League tournament in March. So, you know, we're really looking forward to being a member of the Baltimore Catholic League, and we're excited about that. I mean, it's something great for our school as well as our basketball program.
Okay, Tom, nice win today. Thanks for coming on with us.
Thank you.